Hello and hearty welcome to all my students. This is Ajit Anthony, faculty of Mount Letra Z School, Jhansi. This is my 8th video for the first chapter of science for class 6th. In this video, we will discuss some important questions which I have given you all in my previous video as a homework. So, without wasting any time, let's begin. The very first question that we will discuss is, why do we need food? I repeat my question. Why do we need food? Answer. Food is any substance consumed to provide nutrient, and we require food for energy, growth, repair, etc. I repeat my answer. Food is any substance consumed to provide nutrient, and we require food for energy, growth, repair, etc. The second question, give any two examples of decomposers. I repeat my question, give any two examples of decomposers. Answer, the two examples of decomposers are fungi and bacteria. I repeat my answer. The two examples of decomposers are fungi and bacteria. Third question. We must eat cooked food justify. I repeat my question. We must eat cooked food justify. Answer. We must eat cooked food as it becomes more tasty and digestible after cooking. Second point, it kills the germs or bacteria present in the raw food item. I repeat my answer. We must eat cooked food as it becomes more tasty and digestible after cooking. It kills the germs or bacteria present in the raw food item. Fourth question. Which vitamin is not present in the plant product? I repeat my question. Which vitamin is not present in the plant product? Answer. Vitamin B12 is the only vitamin which is not present in the plant product. I repeat my answer. Vitamin B12 is the only vitamin which is not present in plant product. In my previous video, I have given you all these questions and we have discussed right now. Now it's homework time. Now I would like you all to copy these questions. The very first question. Scavengers clean up the surrounding, justify the statement. I repeat my question. Scavengers clean up the surrounding, justify the statement. Second question, differentiate between herbivores and carnivores. I repeat my question, differentiate between herbivores and carnivores. Third question, what are the special characteristics shown by herbivores that support their food habits? What are the special characteristics shown by herbivores that support their food habits? Now, I would like you all to answer these questions in your own word, and we will discuss these questions in my upcoming video. Hope you all have enjoyed this session. Thank you.